Many of the entertainers you see on The Voice and America's Got Talent got their start or now live in the Tampa Bay area. And that includes Dade City singer-songwriter Johnny Shelton, who thrilled the AGT judges last season.
Besides pursuing a music career, Shelton donates his time to help our community. News Channel 8's Peter Bernard live for us tonight in Clearwater to show us this latest project. Peter, this is really cool.
Helping a group of young people perhaps follow their dreams. The Pasco Middle School Pirates Band in Dade City sounds good, despite many of the instruments the students play being as old as their parents.
My tuba's from the 80s, and I have some clarinets from the 90s. My entire drum line's from the 90s.
With a very limited budget to buy instruments or repair older ones, Mathis came up with the idea for a concert called Country Jam.
You know they say.
Appearing on America's Got Talent this past July, hometown singer-songwriter Johnny Shelton will lend his talents to the show.
Yeah, we're trying to help these kids, you know, pursue what they want in music. And that's, and for me, I like doing anything for kids.
Johnny already has zeroed in on a few students he believes could make it in the music biz. And he has a special reason to want to help. He lost his 5-year-old son to cancer.
Losing my son kind of taught me a valuable lesson that, you know, I need to go out here and try to be a better influence to not only, you know, people who see me on TV, but also my local community.
Big sales and car washes just aren't enough. Johnny is hoping his participation brings in the money needed for this band to play strong and proud.
Now, just knowing that I'm able to teach these kids something or inspire them in any way, you know, it makes me a happier person.
And it gives these students the chance at a music career. Well, the Country Jam concert is Saturday, October 10th, and it's going to be at the Pasco County Fairgrounds. That's in Dade City, and the goal is to raise $10,000. Keith and Melanie?
Okay, Peter, give us an idea how much these instruments cost. I know they aren't cheap, and they need a lot of them.
They need a lot of them. As a matter of fact, a tuba can cost $5,000, a clarinet, $1,500, and there are some sixth graders that don't have anything to play. As a matter of fact, they have to borrow some instruments from the high school on occasion so that just they can have enough instruments to play. So they're hoping this little concert out here will raise enough money to buy some more.
Well, it is a good cause. All right, Peter, thank you so much. Peter Bernard, live in Clearwater.
Well, tomorrow, your morning cup of coffee could be free. That sounds good.